waiting for the winner of this one. Long serve. Run it 7, 4, and 9. As he goes to the pivot, has to play a really good forehand. Oh, that's after motion to it. Violated at the hands of Calderano. Felix through his waist. Some incredible waist. 7-3 up here. Set up the parallel as well. If he can't, more space to play a bigger shot. Flamboyant. So to come racing in to a ball that it struggled to keep tight. 7 here to the Frenchman. So much feeling. The edge. He saves it. It was. Takes it. To your feet. With the mic. So many things to consider, but it's instinct for these pros. Forehand, but he goes into backhand. He was the man that knocked out Fan Zhendong.
3-4.
That's it again, Gozzi. What it was, one ahead. One's actually wear their heart on their sleeve. They're a bit more vulnerable.
7-4.
Yeah, hit the shirt of Gozzi. The point to the opponents. Edging closer to Alexi, and I'll tell you what. He says he's going to look to impose himself more into the middle. Slow, spinny middle, or deep and hard into middle. Beautiful drop shot from the Korean. Oh, he's in the air. Himself, how he wears the badge. Oh my word. Oh, feeling of good. Wow. Pack it back. He's playing so physical. Do you want and need to be? Every player has a strength and weakness, but too much. He wouldn't even have this style. This is his own idea. But they've had so many. Flick there from Sang Soo. who they've got now at the top. Set button here, Guzzi, still in a great position, obviously. Nicely done. Strawberry is so hard. Big fan of that. Two away, Guzzi. 3-2 to Guzzi. He'll be about to extend it. Guzzi has been on fire. And that is it.